everybody. It is Erratic here. Just to kind of flip the camera. Shablam. It is me. Today I'm doing a setup video. That's what I'm doing. You can kind of see just kind of shit right here. It just, you know, believe it or not, it just got done snowing outside. Because I live in New York and it fucking sucks here. So right here, you can see my little setup right here. I've got my tiny little webcam that, wow, this quality is like a big shit now that it's nighttime. So basically, like, I've got my little webcam there. I've got my little ghetto mount too for my camera. So now when you see what angles I have, like this, that's that. Got my keyboard and my mouse right there. I've got my empty plates from, because I just ate. And I have got my Korg Nano Key MIDI controller. This thing is honestly, oh shit. This thing is honestly fucking great. It is pretty good. Oh my god, I love this thing. So, on top of that, I've got also my little turntable shits here. Basic knobs, treble, bass, volume, pitch, all that good stuff, all that whatever. And I've got my Presonus M7 mic, which is, there you go. The pop filter, stand, headphones, all that good stuff. And like any other setup like this, just a shitload of cables in the back. I've also got my huge monitor right here. This is, why is this so blurry? Oh my god. I apologize for that, I'm so sorry. So there we go, I've got that. Now this desk is honestly like fucking huge. Like I have so much space to do shit here. I mean, just look when I sit down, it's just, I have all this space here, and I just play and right there. So right here, this is where I usually put my cables, my books, papers, all that good stuff and whatever. So basically that's to conclude my computer part right there. Now let's move over to where I am currently playing Battlefield on my Xbox. I have got my monitor. I got my keyboard hooked up to my Xbox. If I want to send messages to people, clickety click, send a message, done, send, bam. So like I said, I've got Battlefield 4. By the way, guys, I'm buying a new keyboard and computer. Keyboard and mouse. And if you guys want, if I get like 12 likes, I'll give away this thing. It's got a little DPI button on it too. So this is back to my Xbox thing. So as you can see, I've got all my little games right here. Call of Duty, Warfare 2. All that good stuff. Got Battlefield, and I've got my dinosaur right here, which is still breathing. It's still up and running. Personification. So there's breathing. It's still up and running. Surprisingly, I don't get how this thing just fell once. Fucking almost died. So yeah, this is pretty much my little setup. Underneath it, I've got I also run my Windows computer here. So I've got a Windows Pavilion, which literally sucks because my sister and my family. More my little sisters, they overloaded the thing with viruses and whatever. So that's gotta be fixed. I gotta buy a new one because after a moment I'm using a Mac, which I use to edit and all that whatever. By the way, check this out. Follow this guy on Twitch and subscribe to him on YouTube. Fucking do it. You'll love it. This is the day he left inside my computer. So let's give a little overview while I give you guys a little side note. I promised before, I was like, the next video will be the shock collar video. Oh, I actually got it right. I said it right this time. It'll be the shock collar video, but I decided to, I'm going to upload it on Halloween because for a special video that seemed to be like everybody's favorite just about, I figured, well, I'm going to upload it on a special day, which is Halloween. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to leave a like down below. Subscribe as well. Thank you guys for watching and come back next time. By the way, check down in the description below for TVG Apparition or Johan's Twitch. Be sure to subscribe to him as well. You're going to see notifications on the video for this. So, don't let it go one ear out the other. Like I said before in the last video, check him out. You'll seriously love it. It's fantastic. So, come back next time and peace.